Yeah, yeah. MD, JPB, it's only right, baby.
Yeah, why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, no Tabasco. But I'm so stubborn, that's a fact, yo. And if you think I'm frontin', you can run it back, yo. Go on, run it back.
You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. You know. I said, damn, it's gonna be a long night.
Shorty, drop it for a real one. Yeah. Go ahead and pop it. Yeah.
Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Jadi kali ini udah ada di Tabun yang lagi. Ini yang kedua kali. Jadi kita akan melakukan proses floating crane. Mau sandar dulu. Jadi kita ikuti terus langsung aja ya. Kita ke tempatnya aja. Udah kelihatan tuh floating crane-nya. Ikutin terus. Oke. Okay guys, jadi kita persiapan ke depan karena floating crane mau sandar sebelah kiri ya. Jadi kita sudah mulai persiapan untuk muat di Tabunio. Kemungkinan muat sekitar 3-5 hari tergantung cuaca. Jadi kita mau ke depan, saya nggak sendiri sama kawan satu ini, udah nggak asing lagi.
Cukup aja, Bro.
Sepudin. Jadi begini guys, suasana di Adang Bay, di Tabunio. Awan begitu mendung. Memang sudah beberapa hari kita berlabuh di sini, sudah musim hujan. Jadi mungkin di sini agak sedikit lama karena mungkin kendala hujan kan. Kita harus tutup, kita punya palka. Pokoknya tetap ikutin terus perjalanan kita.
Yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now, I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you win. Easier to break it off, best friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled.
It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside. I'm alone.
Always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now. I remember better days on the playground. Hoping I can find my way to even when I'm feeling down. I fight, even when I don't know what is right. I'ma pick a side and I'ma take pride. I will decide my fate and die. Will never let them tell me who I am. If you try to shape me, I'll be damned. Planet on the ground is where I stand. Never give up, that was always the plan.
It's so cold. Yeah. Cold outside, I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside, I'm alone.
Andreas Yunisantara. Saya si floating foreman selaku pengawas muat di kapal ini. Ceonesti. Ini kebetulan kita lagi muat batunya punya Adaro. Ya, kemudian portisasnya di Korea. Nanti kemungkinan kita loading sekitar 4 hari sampai 5 hari lah. Karena musim cuaca kayak gini dan kadang ada waiting cargo juga. Oke, bisa dilihat dengan video proses loading kayak gitu. Kita menggunakan FTU-02 dengan tol Suralayanya.
Oh yes, kita langsung bisa lihat ini. Jadi proses loading selama di Kalimantan, tepatnya di Taboneo, seperti inilah. Sebelah kiri kita bisa lihat ini apa namanya, Mas?
Dar yang 3502 sebelah kiri.
Ini floating crane ya?
Confier.
Oh, ini yang tipe confier dan yeah. Untuk yang sebelah kanan ini
floating crane namanya Tol Suralaya.
Tol Suralaya. Yeah.
Untuk yang di sebelah kiri kita atau confier kita per jamnya 2200 sampai 2400. Untuk FC Tol Suralaya per jamnya 1000. Paling rendah bisa 500-an karena kita pakai satu crane sekitar 1 jamnya 500-an. Untuk ini sangat cepat dikarenakan kita menggunakan confier dan grab. Tuh, bisa dilihat sendiri videonya, sangat cepat banget.
Oh, ini sangat cepat banget, guys. Yang biasanya mungkin hanya beberapa hari, di sini kita bisa singkat hari. Terkecuali kalau cuaca buruk ya, Mas ya. Cuaca buruk mungkin kita bisa nambah lagi. Jadi seperti itu, guys, untuk proses muat di Taboneo. Mungkin ini yang kesekian kali ya kita di Taboneo, mungkin yang kedua kali, tapi mungkin di versi sekarang mungkin agak sedikit berbeda. Itu bedanya situ aja sih. Tapi untuk keseluruhan sih overall sama sih sebenarnya prosesnya. Cuman ini mungkin kita lebih detail karena kita langsung menanyakan ke Mas Formannya langsung. Jadi otomatis informasi-informasi yang sudah dijelaskan mungkin bisa membantu kalian yang belum tahu processing untuk bongkar untuk muat batu bara di Kalimantan. Mungkin seperti itu. Sebenarnya terima kasih banyak ya, Mas, untuk Mas Formannya.
Jangan
Mas Andreas ya.
Iya, betul.
Jika kalian juga mungkin ingin bertanya ke Mas Andreas, kalian bisa langsung komen-komen di MJB Vlog untuk bagaimana sebagai foreman di kapal bisa tanya langsung ke MJB, nanti biar MJB tanyakan ke Mas Formannya. Mungkin tuh seperti itu untuk pekerjaan foreman di atas kapal, guys. Oke, guys, terima kasih untuk hari ini. Jadi kita di sini sudah sekitar 2 hari ya, Mas ya. 2 hari, tinggal sisa sekitar 2 hari lagi. Pokoknya tetap ikutin terus kegiatan MJB selama berada di Kalimantan. See you tomorrow. Ciao.
Bye-bye.
To see if I believe, they're looking up to me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. All the haters as they see us making moves. I do what I want, so I got nothing to prove. Staying motivated, teaching others what to do. I'm staying focused, my mind is open. They start to notice that I'm in motion. There is no potion, you're not just chosen. It takes devotion to stay composed, man. Never stop, never stop, there ain't no time to fall. Try to live, get it up, you got one life to pop. Thinking big, never small, cause you gotta want it all. When you finally get that up, you get ready, take it on. Need a handout, I already stand out. Start
starting to advance now, ready to expand now. You don't have a chance now, cause we're in demand now. Make it by the grand now, feeling in command now. They're looking right at me to see if I succeed, to see if I believe. They're looking up at me.